At 8:14, we have breaking news just into the WAVY newsroom. Hampton police are on the scene of a deadly shooting.
Officers were called to Fallon Court around 6:53 this morning. That's off of LaSalle Avenue. We're told one man is dead. Police have not released any other details. We, of course, have a crew headed to the scene and we'll be sure to update you throughout the morning.
And of course, we are going to continue to follow this breaking news. Look for updates on the WAVY News mobile app.